Well, usually what I get to do day to day is I get to see kids who are, for the most part, doing very well, coming into my office, hanging out for an hour or two, getting treatments. We play, we joke around, we have a good time, and so it's kind of like going to day camp. Well, I think every good pediatrician is a parent. I think you have to be to understand kids and to understand how to take care of them and to understand how to help them through medical illnesses. And certainly as a father of four very different children, it's equipped me to be able to handle a variety of circumstances in my practice. The kids who, you know, we've treated as small children, who we've watched go through school and graduate and in some cases go on and get married, and it's just wonderful to see the impact that you can have in just making someone's life normal by getting them through a cancer diagnosis.